Chinese State Councilor Yang Jiechi has spoken by phone with U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson. During the phone call, Yang reaffirmed the upcoming meeting of Chinese President Xi Jinping and his U.S. counterpart Donald Trump. The talks are significant in promoting mutual development and peace in the Asia-Pacific region. On behalf of President Trump, Tillerson expressed hope for the summit. He said the U.S. would work with China in every effort to make the meeting successful.